Shazam is an absolute banger. I can't believe the DC films are actually good now. God, it feels like I'm back with Raimi and Maguire, swinging through the sunlit computer-generated city. Tone is a perfect mix of the cheesy whiz comics, 80s fantasy adventure films, and a good wholesome modern-day family comedy. The performances were all fantastic representations of that tone, let alone just being great performances. And sure, while a line or two may have been delivered with more gusto, a chink should not detract from a bright shining armor. The performances are especially great when Billy Batson and Freddie Freeman are interacting. Zachary Levi and Jack Dylan Grazier have a fantastic on-screen chemistry. Asher Angel is great as well, but the scenes between them have a very different purpose to them, more to have them make arguments and scuffling. It also works because Billy being sort of a dick makes way for a great character arc. Also, let's give props to Mark Strong, who knows who his character is and performs him extremely well, much like the film, actually. It knows what it is and does it very, very well. Shazam made me feel good. It was a fun, goofy, comedic, and just good. Fantastic characters, elevated by fantastic performances, wonderful production design, and great direction plus screenplay, get this an overall score of either a 7 or an 8 out of 10. While the fight scenes are quite tensionless and the music serves more of a scene setter than to be memorable, the tension wasn't really the point of the action, and the score is still quite pleasing to the ears. I would wholeheartedly recommend this film to anyone and everyone, because I believe that any gender, any age, any race can find something to enjoy in this movie. To wrap up, I'd like to read to you my Letterboxd review of the film. Oh, by the way, I'm on Letterboxd. Did I mention that I'm on Letterboxd? Because I am, you should probably follow me. In a world where comic book films have become either wannabe political thrillers or broad, bland action comedies, it's nice to see a superhero movie that is actually a superhero movie. That's all.